For the gunner now.
Alright. Holiday's gunner now.
Left or right?
I think they went right.
God damn it.
We gotta slow the rate of march. What is going on? Now left. Gun it.
Dead. I am. This is about as gunning it as I can.
Like, what the fuck?
I totally forgot to start OBS.
Everything just looks green. Oh my god, it's too bright for fucking nods. We don't need to call turns. And that's not from the aesthetic. Get a story camps?
Yes.
What's the net? What's our net?
Bonfor channel. Bad boys, what you want? What you want? What you gonna do?
When the sheriff channel don't come for you.
Wait, I gotta start a fucking YouTube video at the same time that I play it, otherwise I can't hear it.
Yes, you can. You need to set your option to hear what you call it.
What's convoy speed camps?
To hear what?
To hear your what you chose. What you're
playing. What are we gonna set for convoy speed?
Radio check, block 4, channel 4.
Okay.
Gotcha.
We need to swap seats ASAP, because I cannot move the gun.
What, are you like retarded or something?
No. It's not working.
I'll just stop the vehicle.
Oh my god.
This is already going down.
Alright.
I think it glitched when I tried to switch seats and then Fu got in. That's something I don't know, but it looks swivel.
How do I hear it?
I can shoot out the window. I can't open the windows on the armored ones.
How am I supposed to be able to hear?
Hear what? Oh, which soundboard did you get?
I don't know if it works with
RP.
Oh, RP soundboard? Let me check. Yeah.
Here, it's fine. I'll just
doesn't
play
work it. With Baker. You're right.
There, I'm good now.
Yeah.
Bad boys, what you want? What you want?
Say again.
Convoy speed.
Roger. 50.
Okay. Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? When you were eight and you had bad treats, you go to school and learn the golden rule. So why are you acting like a bloody fool? If you get hot, then you must get cool. Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? You chuck it on that one, you chuck it on this one. You chuck it on your mother and you chuck it on your father. You chuck it on your brother and you chuck it on your sister. You chuck it on that one and you chuck it on me. Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
Hey, we get some good contact on one of the sides and we halt.
What?
Huh?
So if there's a halt and we get in contact, we're all gonna hop out and fire with the laws.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Okay, the way you said that was different. I thought you said if we start getting shot at, can we stop and get out? I was like, no. That's stupid.
Alright, I equipped it with one of the laws.
There was only three in there.
Yeah.
We have a lot of fucking laws.
No, there's only three. There's two more left.
45 degree angle where there's like no armor.
I'm OBS recording this all day. I'm sure you are too all day.
That's why you point the turret at the enemy.
Yes.
Okay, but you don't always.
or I'll turn it for now.
Perfect.
I know sometimes you wanna let go. It's okay, these people are like asking us. They can't be
people. Yeah, they can't even read. Do you think they can
that's
shoot?
Yeah,
that's
exactly.
A little racist.
Well,
dude, I'm a little disappointed, man.
Oh, wait.
I mean, I know you're both Asian and different
yeah.
Types.
Still racist. No, it's not. I'm Asian.
It's racist, dude. Because it's a different color.
What? Well, I'm fucked.
Got him there.
What you gonna do?
Also, are you guys still on whispering? I can barely hear y'all.
Oh.
It's because of the music playing.
I'm in the middle. I called it. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Are you recording as well? Yeah, I hear you.
I have it on, like, record back, like playback.
Okay. So. I'm recording all of this. I'm just fucking the whole thing.
Oh, good. Okay. I don't have enough space to record the whole thing.
Yeah, yeah.
So I do have to.
I made space last night before I went to sleep. Drunk me, it was deleting shit. I don't know what I deleted, but I did.
You know, you think some of it is in the recycle bin?
No, I emptied that before I went to sleep. So there's some shit that I'm gonna be missing. I'm like, oh, that's where it went. A couple of days
dude.
Later.
It was so hilarious, bro. Like when you were on fucking whatever that thing is, VR chat.
VR chat, yeah.
Yeah, dude. When we were playing that game, dude, you were talking about like filling campus with like your knot or whatever, like where you were in the very.
No, I remember that. I remember playing that game. I did not say anything like that.
You did, bro. Because it was like, oh, Vic Farn. The dude was like, have you ever had like
sexual thoughts about campus?
Ever, yeah,
I said,
and you're
no,
like,
I was
yeah,
like,
when I fell in with my knot.
No, and I was like, I said I'm extremely drunk, but no, I have not. I remember saying that.
I think they're like, you got hangover memory, but that's not what happened.
You're fucking
Sue.
Lucky I can't. Mm-hmm. Like,
it's been too long since you played Hoid, bro.
Oh, bro, I haven't played Hoid in forever.
I think sometimes, like, I'm not gonna lie.
You're right.
I think sometimes, like, we haven't invited you because, like, you're too good at the
game. No, okay, I understand.
Because, like, literally, you could play as, like, Australia and just stomp everybody.
No,
what are y'all
okay,
even talking
I'm...
about?
I'm pretty sure Tree's better though, or like even.
Tree's pretty good, but he usually like sticks to the sidelines. Like, go play a minor and like hang out in South America
for
some reason. Fucking weirdo.
Yeah.
But you'll be like Soviet Union, like attacking Germany in 1936 and win somehow. I think you did actually. You were playing as Germany and like Alexis was playing as Soviet for the first time.
Yeah.
And you invaded him in, what, 1937 or something like that? And he got mad and rage.
Yeah, bro, that was... He never played Hoid with me again. That was hilarious.
Three, off right.
That's all right. He cheated when we were playing Total Wars, and I haven't played it with him since.
He cheated?
Well, he didn't... I literally, like, had just got the game. I was like, oh, we should play a multiplayer game. You know, like, I picked, like, the Brits, and then he picked, the Native Americans. I'm not even kidding. He picked the Native Americans, just swarmed my units and my cannons, like I couldn't do anything.
Oh god. Wait, which game is this?
Total War...
3, on road.
Empire?
Yeah, Empire Total War.
Oh, I see.
By the way, I need to do a campaign. Another multiplayer campaign for Napoleon Total War.
That shit's fun.
I played one with my homie. We like started. I was playing as England and he was playing as Austria, and we just stomped the continent.
What you gonna do?
Yeah, I played that game like once or twice. I'm not that good at it.
It's pretty fun. I'm not good at like melee weapons, like melee weapon Total Wars. Guns is where it's at. Like, I can deal with the melee tactics. Like, anything with guns, like, sign me up, chief.
I've never played a fucking Total War with guns yet. How is that? Is it
love
fun?
Total War
with
guns.
The only one that I played with guns is Shogun.
Actually, no, that's a lie. I played Warhammer. Warhammer has some guns and some...
That is my shit.
Fucking Rome 2 is the shit, though.
Rome 2 is the shit.
Oh, yeah, Rome 2
really
is
close.
The shit.
Aww,
did you guys play Get Imperator?
Win!
Oh, my God. Well, at least when he played this on the bot, I could have been alright.
Like this, you talk to me around that day, so I'm still happy.
Campo's laughing.
Hemp forest, poppies, and woodland camo. At least I'm immersed. I forgot a spike.
Oh fuck. Well,
I'll probably try. I'll steal one off somebody when I go down. I heard that you were
champions, and you didn't think that I would hear it. Well, here you talking like that, getting everybody fired up. So I'm ready to attack, gonna leave the back, gonna get the right touchdown, gonna take you out. That's right, put your pom-poms down, getting everybody fired up. Vehicle coming up on that right hand road.
Wait, Ola! Oh, I guess we didn't really have a choice.
Sayonara.
I was wondering why we let Asian drive.
Wait. Hold on.
Drive three.
No Campo's
fucking
mine. So I'm gonna give it my all, gonna make you bitches. Didn't they make ghost IEDs sometimes?
Yeah.
Never know.
Market baby.
What is holla back girl?
Like talking, like a comeback, or like talking again.
Oh, sure.
You wouldn't know.
Like.
Shots front.
Contact front on the hill. Is there a drink down? Dark drink down. Okay. Get out.
Reloading.
Reloading. I haven't been shot yet.
Clear my back blast.
Back blast clear.
Clear.
Rocket. Bitch.
Rain down eight.
Mike on. I'm fucking deaf. Holy shit, I just watched three guys get fucking shot in that bush right there.
Friendlies or enemies?
No, that's friendly that just went down.
Yeah, those three friendlies that just went down right there.
We gotta go get them. I gotta steal their optics. Direct the rest.
Yep, shooting at that fucking guy too. Alright, I'm gonna run up there.
I'm with ya.
Alright.
I need my ammo, bitch. In ammo, bitch.
Alright, I'm up.
Oh, you guys are good, okay.
Shit, tree's down.
I'm here on tree.
I'm working on him.
Hey, there still might be contact to our, southeast.
I have light bleeding on two of my extremities, it's not bad.
I got a gun out.
Yeah.
I'm covering, northeast.
Through hallway, cover southeast, please.
Grab the rest.
Roger, southeast, I'm moving.
I'm watching southwest.
Tree's bandaged.
Okay, I'm gonna carry him.
No heart rate. I'm start. Oh shit. He doesn't have a heart rate. We gotta do CPR.
Oh my god. Just let him.
Okay. I'm starting CPR.
Alright, get up.
Mic off.
Roger. Contacts west. RPG.
Jesus Christ.
Contact's close.
Oh shit, I'm hit. I'm fuck it. Fuck.
Contact's close, right. Contact's close, right.
Throwing a smoke. I need to do CPR in tree.
North.
Hey, we got contact. North, northeast.
He's still down, but he's stable. I'm gonna get a little bit of saline, and he should be good here in a second.
Yo, Kempa, leave me a few shots, will ya?
You were the one who abandoned your gun.
We were pushing, but... let's chill on those mags, yeah?
Oh, we're good. There's seven fucking boxes in here, you're good.
Yeah, I need more.
Tree should wake up in a little bit. If he doesn't, get a Corman or me.
Ready to check?
Come on. Give me Charlie.
Fuck.
Alright, Tree is down. I guess I'll take over his 2IC.
He's stable.
Gonna run that.
Oh shit.
Yeah, you're on Charlie's
up?
Net. Oh yeah, you're
Am
good.
Yep. Never mind, turns up. I'm
bug.
My fucking sight's gone.
Who the fuck stole an optic off a tree?
Hey, can we get this tire changed? Oh.
Oh, we just. Okay. Yeah, that was me.
Thank you, Foo.
Yep.
Hey, roll that Vic up the hill.
Alright.
I'm not driving.
I'll drive it up the hill.
take it since you're alive.
We're right here, Campos?
Okay, I know. Okay.
Right here, good, Campos?
Bring her here.
We're setting up 360 so we can cover your vehicle, Campos.
You're good right here.
Alpha has no current casualties.
More ammo.
Hey, Tyr, get to, like, that tree. Don't sit on fucking Smith's ass.
Mic off.
More.
Mount up.
Yeah, what's
Mic
up?
On. Everybody, we're mounting up.
Confession. Can
mount up. How are we on ammo?
I'm green.
Over here, over here. Not that one, not that one.
We got 13 boxes.
While Tree was down, I stole his ACOG.
Yeah, I know. I know. He woke up and the first thing he said is,
get the fuck in the truck!
Sight, it's gone! Yup! I heard it. The first thing he said is like, I'm up. I guess my sight's gone! And then I ran down the hill laughing. I was like, who the fuck took Tree's side?
Nice.
Or you had to be Tree, but I need a sight.
Hey, yo.
Crash, the classic IED cover. On a road without trash. I think I used the box and 7/8. That was a pretty good reaction to contact, though.
Yeah, we just like soaked them with bullets.
RTR.
I shot 2 or 3 rockets.
You know, Campos, that second rocket you shot when Campos shot the second rocket, he was like, "Clear my back blast." Someone said, "It's clear," and proceeded to run directly behind him.
The person who said clear?
Yes.
Oh, I said clear. I was in the gun.
No. Someone behind Campos, because I was looking towards Campos, and I heard their voice come from Campos. And someone was like, "It's clear," and he ran behind him and around him.
Oh my god!
And I was like, "What the fuck?" I directly watched it. Thank God I'm recording this. Now I'm gonna find out who the fuck that is after this.
Yeah. He's gonna be so pissed when he wins this video.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. I said in the beginning, I thought I forgot an optic. Whoever goes down, I'm gonna steal it off the rifle.
Hey, contact it's left. Going down.
Contact left. Hit him. Close. Hit his ass. He's right there.
Where? I'm reloading.
We need the light.
I need a stitch more.
Yeah, I just stitched you up.
Hey, burst, boo. Fucking burst. It's the fucking flick.
Campos?
Like 5 numbers.
Campos.
What? Die, motherfucker, die. Oh, remember?
Okay, alright, oh my god.
Oh, what are you doing now, Campos? I'm sure down the fucking day. Run, little rabbit, run.
Dude, Campos?
Shit, what?
Yeah, I can't see anything.
Alright, they shot out our headlights, so...
What?
I have no idea
what they shot out our fucking headlights.
Fucking snipers, man.
you see, we have a tiny light on. The lights are on right now, but...
Oh, we got a little fucking...
I think that's an IR light. Oh no, it's not.
Looks like a motorcycle. Vic 2, slow up, let Vic 3 pass you. We're gonna become Vic 2.
Our headlights got shot out, so we can't see.
I can't see the road.
Oh, we only have one! Yeah.
Still can't see. I'm guessing this is where the road is.
Right, I think, nope, that's, stick to the left a little. Okay, they're lining it up behind us a little.
Now I can see.
Whoa.
Headlights look like it's loading the road.
Yeah. It's like a fucking Resident Evil game. You can't see anything outside the little, like, 5 foot fog radius.
Shit.
It turned right. What's going on?
It had the road turn right and then turned left.
It was like almost straight and you're losing it, dude.
He let an Asian drive.
You know, if Tree got unlucky,
he's
because
the jab.
I was
I'm
going for the
Chinese.
Other guy and then he woke up. He said, I'm up. And I said, shit. I had to go to the next body.
You should have just shot him. Go back down.
No. See, my marine skills were good enough so that I could just swipe it and no one would know. My stats were high enough.
Pickpocket 100. Shots?
Yep.
Where's that?
Contact rear.
Coming from the...
contact rear, next mountain over.
Oh, wait. I can actually see better with the nods off, right? Still can't see the road with the headlights, but I can make out the road better.
That is true. Somewhere southeast, they ain't shooting anymore.
What happened?
Shooting the pass. They just got like worse over time. Well, the light like went down significantly. Like, it
oh wait,
was
no,
like,
I can see it.
Yeah, now we can see it.
Okay, no, as soon as we get out of the headlights, I can't see.
Can't wait till be day.
Is that like, a Vic on the side of the road? Vic on the side of the road, check right.
Which side? Oh, right.
Oh no, is it moving? No, he's moving. We're gonna be passing him. For some reason.
Oh god.
Don't let him inside the comp.
Mic on.
Oh god.
Oh, he's in the comp.
What? He's in the fucking convoy.
Hey, he's gunning it.
Car. Hey, point the gun at him. This thing is slow, man.
Point the gun at him.
Yeah. Do I do some warning shots?
Nah, I mean, he was here first. Oh, shit. Did y'all hear that?
Yeah, there's an explosion over to the south.
Smoke
pile. He's slowing us fucking down. Okay. This motherfucker.
Is he really though?
Yeah, look how slow he's going down.
I'm this close to giving him one across his bow.
Oh my god.
He's running him off the road.
He right, fucking opened up on him.
No, those are fucking warning shots.
Oh, fuck. I was like trying to fucking kill this guy.
I don't know. We are not.
Hopefully they didn't see our uniforms.
Yeah, they. We're fucking Russian.
Now I gotta delete the video off my GoPro, goddammit.
Mic off.
I'm so glad this isn't first person only.
Mic on.
Yeah. I mean, I was in first person for most of it, and then I'm so.
Bro, I can't aim in third person.
No, you can't, yeah.
Well, I'm just a passenger, and I can't really see shit in first person.
Yeah.
Fucking racist ass Campbell put me in the back.
Fuck.
Are we going closer to the smoke pile?
Yes, I think it stopped smoking.
No, it's right in front of us. I mean, it stopped, but it's
I'm
off for itself.
I'm really considering being that guy that gets
we are going
family reunion.
Oh, no.
Oh, that building. Okay, first floor window. Someone in the fucking third video, they have an RPG.
Reloading.
I feel like the reporter that guy fired in Generation like two Kill. I'm sitting in the same seat too, I can't do anything.
Yeah.
Hey, security of fire or whatever.
Fire superiority.
Fire superiority.
Superiority
fire.
Like two rounds, his whole life has changed forever.
Oh my god, that was fucking... Three fucking Vicks with machine guns.
Just put holes in his fucking home.
Oh my god. We just swish cheesed his fucking wife and two daughters. Oh, X Games. Hell yeah.
What?
Oh, we're just gonna take these up the hill? That's legit.
Oh god.
Who's in the Vic 1? Higgins.
Alpha.
Fogle.
So Fogle, Higgins, Tree. Wait, no, is
that? No, it's yeah, it's Alpha. No, it's that's Bravo. That's Bravo. Alpha's behind us. Specific? Yeah.
Hey, fuck
Bravo.
You, Alpha.
Alpha's behind us because Tree. Oh wait.
Fuck you, Bravo.
I heard Alexic behind us in the third pick.
Yeah.
Oh, we almost flagged into car 3.
Oh god.
Hey, Vic 1. Fuck you. Fuck you, Vic 1.
What did he say?
No, Vic 2! Fuck you!
Hey, Vic 1! Fuck your mother!
We gotta get closer.
He said, fuck you!
Get honked at, bitch!
Oh wait, that's Vic 3.
Oh. Don't fucking honk at me.
Don't honk at all.
Vic 3.
You're a positional.
Hey, at least we're the ones least likely to be shot. Actually, I don't know about that. I would say we're least likely.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, probably, but we're also kinda...
Vic 1, you hit Vic 1 and then you hit the last Vic. And then you get everyone in the middle. But Vic 1's gonna get RPG. Well, yeah. Well, Taliban has been doing big convoy ambushes for what? What, 30, 40, 50 years now? Like, since
I don't think they lived that long.
I don't think they lived that long.
I think the talent is like multi-generational. At this point.
The talent comes out of the
like babies are born with an RPG in one hand and an AK in the other.
That's how they still have supplies.
Exactly.
Shit. We're dying.
Oh my god.
Campos.
Okay.
You let an agent drive. This is on you.
He always drives. He's getting better. He's alone.
He's giving.
Hey, watch that fucking house.
I heard shots right far.
A little compound tour right here.
Looks like they got the message. Swiss cheese this whole fucking family.
Oh shit,
he radioed back to them, don't do it, don't kill your family!
Yeah, don't do it! They didn't even shoot me!
Yeah, we don't shoot them, we shoot their family.
They killed my dog!
No, he's fucking goat. That is fucking dog, they have goats over here. Oh, Tracer's from that town.
Tracer's front.
Okay, I heard tree front in the front vic.
Oh, you thought he was in the rear vic.
At least I think it's tree, I'm pretty certain
it's
tree.
That's a big gun.
Yeah?
Triple A.
Oh yeah, fucking yeah, that is a big gun. Where they shooting at? In the air.
Oh, they hit something, it sounds like it. Wait.
What is going on over
there? It's a Taliban trying to
hit. It is a party.
Hey, watch that fucking house.
Alright. I didn't even see that house, so I have not gone off. I can't tell.
Yeah, it's so dark out here.
Nods on is like fuzzy wuzzy, nods off. Like
Jesus Christ. I saw the tracers coming out from behind the house and I thought it was a part of it. About to have a fucking repeat.
Yeah.
The last war, probably.
Yeah, trees in the front right here.
Hey, Big One, you're a bitch.
Hey, Big
Two, at least we have light. He said, at least Big Urban Victor, at least we have lights.
Chick dig scars, Big One.
Oh yeah, you can kind of see without nods, though.
Hey, Big One, your gunner's got a yee-yee ass haircut. What'd they say? I can't hear them.
Alexic said, Big Two's talking shit. They're about to die.
Hey, Big Mike One Gunner, you said look alive. You look like a fucking zombie.
Mike on.
What'd he say?
He said tears on the gun.
He can't see.
Oh, yo, is that the FOB?
I think that is.
All
I
right.
Hope so.
We're gonna make it alive, guys.
Big One almost ate it.
Yeah.
Entering the compound to the right.
Bitch asses.
Can't see.
I'll tell you when.
Oh, man.
This is a good time.
Yes. Hey, Big Two!
Yeah!
Oh, press it, press it, front.
Oh shit.
Bomber.
Get the fuck out of the road!
Fuck
get
off!
The road.
Oh, wait. He's
That's
friendly.
A bomber, dude.
Wait, he's friendly.
He makes us friendly.
Do you want us to go in this parking area to our prop pole?
Just hold the way through here.
Get off the helipad corner and we'll go hold and turn the light up.
Cullen Bird eyed.
Yeah, make sure
better.
You turn the lights off.
Stop. We're good.
Wow, Big Two, I'm impressed you actually
Warner.
Stopped. You can't even
yep.
see.
Back us up.
We don't need fucking headlights.
Yeah, because we're the ones leading the way.
The headlights on.
Race cars don't need headlights because the track is already lit.
What?
Look, Big One's got an erection.
Rip, Big One can't drive in his
Hey, Big One! We don't need headlights. Race cars don't need headlights because the track
reverse,
is already lit.
Reverse.
Is this Big Two right here next to me?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, hey, you
hard
guys.
Dismount. Everyone but the gun.
Who's on the gun?
I left down the mine thing. Whoops. Yeah. Turn the fucking car off, for God's sake.
I got a warrior.
One grenade can take out an entire squad.
How the raise Rhino? Let's hear. I'm gonna back up with that.
Yeah, it's tear on the gun. Ow! Hey, I need a
cold knife. I'm failing.
Mike on.
Here, it's here. I'll get inside the Vic.
Well, no, this is what night vision looks like in the dead of night. So.
Okay.
Oh, so is it intentional?
Yeah.
Okay. It's just
yeah, when you look to the light,
it's
brighter.
Brightness. It's weird.
Yeah.
Night vision is a piece of shit.
Okay. I don't even have mine on.
Get set up guard around the vehicle.
Roger.
Copy. What about orders, sir?
Fuck, what was that again?
Allowed to get in one of these towers?
Up. I'm gonna figure that out for you.
Yeah. Okay, we're
okay,
mounting up.
Mount back up. Well, actually, we're out
mounting
there.
Back up.
Goes. I'm his ammo boy.
Good drill,
oh,
Chandler.
We're going back, boys.
You guys need to,
we're
you guys need to take care of your gunner. He's low on blood.
Who's in the fucking front?
My mistake.
Oh, Big Two, we're going back on the road, huh?
This road doesn't seem too lit.
Big Two, start talking when you're
leading. Somebody put down the road blocker.
I'll do it, just get lined up.
Okay. Man. Hey, Big One, you having fun almost knocking down that gate?
Hey, Big Two, at least my squad leader
hey.
Isn't a pedophile.
Hey, hey, hey.
Get shit on.
Give him a warning
it's
shot
not
with
bad.
The horn,
bro.
Give him a warning
Where
shot with
warning
the horn.
No.
Okay, please. Quiet up. Head down.
I'm gonna take close to
the gate. Pedophile? I don't know.
Hey, back it the fuck up.
Hey, lock it up.
Talking to you, Big Three.
bastard.
Oh my god, I miss you guys so much. Holy shit.
It's
fucking great.
The ID factory all over again.
Fuck it up.
Are you kidding me?
Okay, bring us out, go left.
I just actually have to edit my video.
Someone close the gate!
Campos, what did you make more bring that backpack for? What is in it?
The backpack you wanted me to bring? It had laws in it, but that's it.
Did we use them all?
Campos used like three, we have two left.
Three left. I'm carrying this one on my back so it doesn't get used.
Careful with that driving, big one, otherwise you're not gonna make it home to kiss your dad.
You should've said husband.
The lips.
A minute later, on the lips.
Let him soak in that first one.
Shots northwest?
Excuse me?
That song was best played last night for us.
Someone play it? Oh, yeah, that's right.
How fucked up did you get, Campos?
Pretty fucked up.
Pretty normally, just the normal amount of fucked up.
I can tell I get fucked up whenever I go to the bathroom and I'm leaning on a wall while I'm pissing.
Oh, God.
I'm just like chilling out, just like leaning.
I didn't stand up. I kept playing VR chat and I just sat down the whole time. I couldn't
Man,
stand
it's,
up.
It's standing up that gets you. As soon as you stand up, you're like, fuck.
Yeah, you would fall over. I had to piss, but I decided not to, and I just went to sleep. And I woke up, and I had to piss really bad.
Mic off.
Fucking, I called Maddie last night at some point. She was still asleep, and I woke her up with the phone call. And
yeah, you did. That's why I told you not to invite her.
I said to her, wake your ass up, and then I realized immediately afterwards, that's not something you're supposed to say to girls. You're just supposed to, like, wake them up in the middle of the fucking night and say, wake your ass up.
Oh my god.
So she got mad about that one, huh?
No, she just went back to sleep.
No. No, let's see.
I dodged a bullet, but thank God she was too tired. Comprehend what I was doing there.
I thought it was a dream.
Yeah.
Better dream for a healing game.
You don't want to put that in her head.
That's.
Put a bullet.
Exactly.
What?
Huh? Why is there no ammo box in that?
Nice.
Doing it. Hey, Staff Sergeant said we're doing good work.
Nice. Is it Staff Sergeant Higgins?
No, Pogel.
Oh, okay.
He told the other bitches that they gotta turn their lights off soon, and he said that we're doing great.
Alright, let's go.
Don't really have the option.
Hey, we're going stealth right now. They see that we have three Vicks, or two Vicks, and then...
No, they see that we have one Vic and a motorcycle.
Literally, they don't. There's actually three of us.
Half of their headlights on. They're too afraid to commit to the no headlight light.
One Vic, a ghost Vic, and a motorcycle.
One Vic, ghost Vic, and a motorcycle.
Someone's like, are those Americans? What the fuck?
Hell yeah! Fucking dirt back in the convoy.
With a little fucking trailer and the machine gun and like a Rover 2.
Hey,
he's working hard.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Boo, if we take contact while we're in the trucks, I want you to big dick this whole operation and make Vic 1 and Vic 3 feel bad about themselves with the badass burst you let off of that machine gun.
Alright, I got you. We got plenty of ammo.
You mean like when he bursted that house with half the magazine and one fucking trigger pull?
Oh, well that glass is half empty, my friend. You need to give it to him.
Alright.
Throw the box, and it'll get the ammo.
Just north.
Throw the box.
Throw the box at them.
Hey, you guys see that constipation over to our right at 6-5?
Constipation?
You mean Vic 1?
Yell, die, oh. Motherfucker, die, die, while
you're doing. Whoa, there's like every
shit. Yeah, everyone's gonna act like they're allergic to
ammo. Hey, Verdine, turn the lights off.
You motherfuckers know there's an ammo shortage, right?
Oh, fuck, you can't see anything.
Not for the military.
No, but for this fucking...
That would be embarrassing as fuck.
Oh, you should
just talk to all that shit.
Turn your night vision on and off. Turn your night vision on and off.
Yeah, you can actually see, what the fuck?
Okay, shots right. I can see contact on the hill.
You can see contact?
I can see the muzzle flashes.
Get online with them.
I don't even know where they are.
Where are they?
Oh, there's some Rangers here?
Just double tap.
Oh, they're in front of us.
Double tap in.
Wait, is this 3-2?
Hey, turn your fucking brake lights off, you cunt. Oh, we got. Soft dismount.
Wait, can you bring the Vic up a bit?
Roll it up to me.
Gonna take priority, Death Burn.
Come forward.
Yeah, run over
Fogel. You're good.
Yeah, we're good.
You're good.
Alright,
stop.
Chill.
Myth, get set up to my left seatbelt here.
Based on which direction?
Actually, get in this building and set up towards the northeast.
Anyone bring some flares?
Oh, a bitch.
Be firm, I got flares.
Oh, I can see now. What?
Go ahead.
Oh, never mind.
Oh, never mind.
Yes.
Are those
friendly? Where are they?
Oh my god. What?
Which Campo shot a flare.
Okay. Army. They're US Army.
Right here.
They're US Army.
Oh, okay. I didn't know there was. Okay.
Hey, wait, I see hey, contacts hey, the up ahead. What did I say, Boo? What did I say?
Oh, fuck.
Oh my god, oh, Boo.
Nah, that wasn't. That was.
Who was that?
That was.
Is that,
that, was
that was friendly. We just blew up.
Oh shit! What the fuck am I?
Wait, that wasn't me. I shot over there.
I'm over here.
There's a fucking
right
hockey
building.
Close.
Are you? You're here. You're here. Get right where I was. Right there.
I don't see anything.
Open door.
Contacts.
I saw a door
northeast.
Open northeast.
Just scan northeast.
24.
Got guy on a wall.
Hey, watch
on
the
that
lace.
Press
sorry.
That lace.
What did I say? Give him a fucking burst.
I'm doing
reloading.
That first.
Gun down.
Meth, keep up fire.
Hey, second floor.
Keep down, I got him.
Okay, friendly pushing into town.
Fucking good shot, huh?
Friendly's pushing into town.
Reloading.
Jesus. I guess the town's declared hostile?
Yeah. Fuck that town.
We got that corner still, right?
Hey, Warner, turn off the engine if it's not a rear.
Jesus.
Our second time. We'll stay on the hill for a little while longer.
Smith?
If we're gonna move, I need my ammo bitch to get ready.
Boo. Grab some of the boxes.
I ain't your ammo bitch.
Hey, clear my back blast.
Oh my, we don't need to do that right now.
Clear it.
Save it, save clear. That loud. Save the
you're clear, you're clear.
Is it clear? It's clear. Clear.
Rocket.
No, not little Abdul. He was only 3 weeks into his.
Alright, we're bringing the VIX down.
Bringing the VIX?
Hey, headlights on.
What? headlights on. Okay.
Hey, headlights on. Turn the fucking headlights on.
fuck.
Can't see shit.
Oops, what the fuck? I did not mean to do that.
Wait, Kempos, I think you're at the wrong VIX.
Alright, we're bringing the fucking VIX down.
Hey, we're bringing the VIX down, start walking it.
Okay. I'm gonna walk it.
Drive.
Follow them. Here, hop
who
the
is them?
Oh, they're talking, he's talking to the other team.
Here!
Campus, where you want us going?
Grab us over here. Take us up to the corner here.
Yeah, you lead that fight, NCO.
I can't see shit. Headlights on, yeah.
Put it right over here, Bernard. This rock, or this fucked up building here.
Rangers got fucked, dude.
And don't tell him who fucked them.
Up kind of in like a triangle formation around this area.
You mean a wedge?
Hey, I need cops!
Fuck's sake.
That oh my god. That's Scarlet?
Yep. Yeah.
Who are you in the big? Scarlet?
That guy is something special.
Yep.
How the fuck do I turn the goddamn flashlight?
Are those friendly? Did you see them in that building? Yeah. That far one? Did you see the kids when I saw them?
Yeah, campus is controlled, Charlie. When you don't have your thing out.
Hey, yo, Foo!
Yeah?
What comms are we on? Like, what block?
Block 4, channel 4.
Channel 4.
Oh fuck.
keep those lights on.
No, we're literally full.
Yeah,
like,
we don't
we
have
can't fit anybody
in the
VIC.
Yeah, oh yeah, we can't fit we actually can't fit anyone in the VIC.
Cut the engines.
This is Scarlet Radio Check. Though.
Jesus Christ.
Cut the VIC.
What are they doing?
Dude, I'm like literally turning my IR like my night vision on and off. Like get some brightness back.
Roger.
Yeah.
We're free.
I fucking know.
He's down there. Scarlet, where the fuck are you?
Dude, you back finally?
Scarlet, where the fuck? Come here, Scarlet. What the fuck am I stuck on? Over here. What in the? See me?
What?
Right here. Tree is over here. Oh, you can see him. I think Tree's over there. Should be in the group of people down there. You see him?
Oh yeah.
Go ahead if you want to talk to Tree.
Voice.
Not really. I was talking to Tier.
No, but you were asking
looking
about...
for Tree.
Oh, Tier
down there.
Is. Okay.
Oh.
I thought...
Sorry I'm late, I was roping cattle.
Finally, we get some daylight.
What do you like, paddle here?
He's a cattle.
Oh.
Yeah, fucking idiot.
Who's the one that looks like he's fucking playing laser tag over there with the fucking kept light?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, Arkansas.
I wish I was more nighttime equipped. He said some nighttime, so I thought it was gonna be like, oh, we'll drive there at night. And then...
Oh fuck.
Shit.
Fucking hell.
All right.
I don't even know where to shoot.
Somebody wasn't
I
happy.
I don't know either.
I wonder how Tree's getting along with his rifle.
You could hear, Scarlet run up the tree, go Tree,
yeah,
and he,
you know what happened?
Tree went, what, Scarlet?
Huh?
Yeah, then it get
Yeah, it did.
It wasn't me who yoinked it.
We.
Yeah, we know it ain't
we
you.
Know, you, not you.
I really want to shoot these people.
I know, right?
Yeah, like they're all lined up and everything.
We got plenty of laws for it.
Fucking laser tag.
Yeah, it, he looks like he's wearing a
These, we need parachute flares, man. Like, these ones aren't good enough.
Dude,
yeah.
I am macking down right now, man. Chicken tenders.
Aw, must be nice.
You sit on Chris Evans?
I wish, dude. Not even gonna lie.
Hmm?
You wanna eat something?
Sure. Yeah.
Fucking Asian.
Sure. Yeah. I don't even have a cup, so.
People try hold up.
What do you not respond?
Dang it, hold on, beat me to it.
Foo.
Huh?
When you get what is that? Was that Vietnamese?
That was Chinese. What?
It was Chinese, dude. Didn't you hear Sipo Chua Hola?
Oh.
You didn't hear it, bro? Come on, man.
What's that? When they talk to you, when they talk, or when your mom talks to you in Chinese, do you not respond in Chinese, or?
Huh?
When they talk to you in Chinese, do you not respond in Chinese?
No.
Do you not know Chinese?
Identify yourself. Flash. Flash.
Hey.
Flash!
Stop!
Scream for his fucking
faces! Fucking scream bloody murder, holy fuck!
God damn it! You remember the pastors didn't want to get shot.
But I was out roping cattle.
I'm recording everything, Campus. I'm recording everything.
Yeah, I'm recording this too.
That shit was funny.
Oh god.
He's back.
Daddy, keep his lights on. Late.
Oh my god, we've been going for an hour already? What the fuck?
Been an hour?
Yeah,
yeah, it's 57 an hour 30 minutes. For me.
Oh, okay, so you've been since the very beginning.
Hour 30.
Oh man. Yeah, we stepped off an hour ago.
Have you guys tried the Walmart?
I'm sorry!
The fuck?
Fucking hell.
No.
God, more. Don't fucking be so rude.
What?
Yeah, more.
The fuck did I say?
Who's that? Who's
That's
running
Siddiqui.
Off?
That's Siddiqui. Major Captain Siddiqui.
Major Captain. Ah, dude. You just want to shoot him in the back.
Not Siddiqui. Maybe Higgins.
Definitely Higgins.
Yeah,
he's just so shootable, dude.
It's
almost a requirement.
Like Staff Sergeant Higgins.
Ew.
I know, right?
Where is that fucking chem light? I should probably give him some more light, huh?
Yeah.
No. Fuck him.
How many flares do you have?
Fuck kids. Not that many.
Oh, I don't think you want to say that, Campos, with your reputation.
Shut the fuck up. You're next.
That's not my problem. I'm on the end, or I'm on the freaking town. I'm on the genocide.
I reckon it's not my fault that my girlfriend's legal.
You guys aren't aware you're not allowed to be happy anymore.
Hey, y'all.
Good job, tree.
Good job,
it is legal, by the way.
Good sure thing, pal. Keep telling
it
yourself
is.
That.
Right.
How many flares did you bring?
Alright, where are you guys at in the town?
Four.
Where is he going? Who is that?
You've shot more than four fucking flares, Campos. What do
God.
You mean?
God is great.
All the time.
Who are those two hooligans?
That's Campos.
Scarlet.
Somebody. Classic.
Oh, the fucking retards.
Scarlet and Tear. Holy
wait,
shit. Who let them loose?
They all
banged
the
trees. Wait,
what the fuck? Here.
Wait, who the fuck is on their gun now? Oh, for fuck's
Nobody.
Sake. Nobody. Oh my god.
What do they have in their truck? I'm stealing something.
Yeah, let's see what they have.
Do they got flares?
No, just grenades, smoke grenades, ammo.
They have shit. They didn't pack their trucks.
Yeah, they didn't. Oh, how about this one? Oh, Merc.
This is a new one.
This one.
No, they don't.
Yeah, I'm not killing them.
The only thing actually they have is a radio.
I'm taking their frag grenades.
And the radio.
Okay. So what's happening in the town right now? Did people get wiped or some shit?
No, they're just finishing clearing it out.
And we're not there to kill Bin Laden? This fucking sucks.
I like sitting up on the hill.
What the fuck?
I'm about to do some schoolwork. Fuck you guys. Tell me if something happens, or if I get shot in the face.
Something happened. You got shot in the face.
Fuck.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, what the?
There goes our entire squad.
Oh, remember? Oh, this is an IED factory.
Oh, yeah.
Did they frag an IED factory?
I think they found it, either way.
Should
hey,
we go support?
Let's start these bitches up and drag the Vicks over there.
Oh, wait. Mm. We don't need NVGs anymore. It's bright.
Hold up.
Oh, the moon's out. Thank fuck.
Yeah.
Hold up.
We're just going to take our full-ass Vic, or should we take the other ones?
Yeah, someone hop on that first. Where you can.
Alright.
Hold on. Hop on the gun, I'll drive for you, Blackie.
Oh, yeah. The other bit. Someone drive that.
Four. Get your ass over here, stat.
Alright, I'm coming. I drive the Vic down with him.
Alright then, hurry up. Drive over here. Go right.
Shit, this thing breaks on a dime.
They
count
it now, you can
move it
out.
You don't say.
Yeah.
There was a fucking fuel truck.
How many IEDs?
Hey. Warden off that compound. One on every side. Hold it right there, Warden.
Scarlet,
hey,
push down
to
that
north.
Look north.
Okay.
Sit up
there,
look north.
1 minute.
Oh, come on, I'm trying to get the red light.
Is everyone good? No one need medical?
Help Fire Tree out. He's down on the other side of the wall, right here.
Right here.
Help him.
He is okay.
CRA. Yeah, he'll be fine.
All clear.
I think I can. Well, I don't know.
Campus, which one was our Vic? This one over here?
This one.
Which one?
This is the one that we brought down. This is not ours.
No, yeah, this isn't ours. I don't
know.
Oh, it's over here, Campus.
I gotta make an hour and 34 minute drive.
That's not bad.
Well, it's not bad, but actually,
when
I...
Oh, hey.
Well, alright, I'm gonna get in. I'll be back in a minute.
Mic okay. Off.
I'm gonna start eating some chips.
Nah, what's wrong with that guy? Where you have the electric guy?
He's not dead, right?
Yeah, so electric guy.
Okay.
Yeah, you shoot at each other. It's like a 5-on-5, usually 3-on-3.
Oh, so it's like Rainbow Six.
Bro, is it just me or can I like not see my fucking map?
Who's a fucking bard?
I can.
You can? What the fuck?
Charging battery.
I want my fucking M9 back. Yeah, you fucking did. Give it back.
Oh, really?
Campos, yeah. I watched your stream. Fuck's sake.
I was taking it like a looter.
Uh-huh, I know. And you tried my fucking dog tags. Here, I'm back up.
Who the fuck lost the rifle?
Who lost
Alpha
the
Actual back up.
What the fuck?
Here.
I think I'm looking at a different people.
You don't kick. Do you kick the ball in the goal?
Okay, where are you guys?
Look up speedball paintball.
Okay.
What's up?
Oh my god, that was so
Do you
low.
Have your gun?
I have my rifle.
Is roll call. Holiday. We're done. With his rifle.
Foo. Unlike the other teams, we don't die.
Hey, Verdine, where are you?
In the Vic. Northwest side of the compound.
Mask has. Oh my god.
We are not what we used to be, huh?
Did they call him Mask has?
I think so.
I'm chilling in the gun right
what
now.
What the fuck?
That did not go very well.
Yeah. I guess it's because they sent Bravo.
Yeah, they should have sent us. We would have cleared that bitch in like half time.
Yeah. Except we have fucking two M249s.
Yeah, that's how you clear
it. 9129, copy.
Exactly. You just fucking shoot into the door before you go into it. Fuck, this shit's made out of clay anyways. I'll clear the whole building with that, cut it in half.
Turn
Much easier
Swiss
to
cheese.
Clear a building if you cut it in half.
Yeah, where is everybody?
Back at the, Vic.
Should I be there?
Mount back up. Our Vic's on the, southwest side. Get in.
Roger.
Shotgun.
More.
Oh, more's AFK. He's here.
He's in the truck.
Yeah.
Yeah. Are we all in?
Yeah,
we
are. God, yep. If you start yelling at my fucking Vic, I'll beat you myself.
What did he say?
He said, I swear to God, if you start yelling at me and my Vic, I'm gonna beat you myself. Okay, who's that?
That's Tree.
End of its fucking
Hanks
look.
Is the one who's trying to fuck Why do you look fucking lost?
Hey,
who is that? Who is
right
that looking
there?
All
that's
fucking
Hanks,
lost?
That's
Get out of here.
What a fucking
Are they taking our shit?
Why is he lost? Where are you? What's your name?
What's your
you
sixth general
your birthday,
order?
Sir.
Oh, that's Fogel. Hi, Fogel.
Where'd hey. Higgins go?
Are you lost?
No. I think Higgins is in the black.
Alpha does, but
nope, that's Scarlet.
Vehicles, thank you very much.
Garlet, I swear to fuck.
Charlie seems all booked.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm gonna play
oh
fucking Bad Boys on the way out of this compound, even though we just took like half the casualties. Entire squad.
Do we have a ton of casualties?
Fucking Charlie didn't have a single casualty.
Yeah.
Dude, there was a goddamn explosion.
Well, if they weren't all bunched up, they wouldn't have gotten so many casualties.
Exactly.
Keep it south, pretty much. Actually, bring us southwest about
the... Go. Go.
Yeah, okay. You are.
Way, we don't, like, let him sit on the couch. Like, he sits on the couch like, get the fuck up the couch, Carla.
I just don't want to do the fucking thick three going left.
Oh my god.
Oh my god,
they hit
a
fucking
tree.
We did so much fucking.
We just hit a tree.
We just hit a tree.
I was about to start talking shit.
You can go on the casualties.
Yeah. Half their team got fucking wiped out. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Oh god.
Saved it.
Hey, actually, no, I'll do it. Your delivery is bad. Get up close to me. Hey, Vic, one!
Yeah. Watch me in this ring.
Oh wow, look at Vic 1 cutting corners. That's probably what got half their team killed.
Hey Vic 1, you gonna have your team wipe the tomato sound back there?
How many fucking rockets did you shoot, Vic 1? How many rockets?
I can't even understand.
We were just tailgating.
They don't know that.
Which one?
The
Hollaback
the
Girl?
The theme song? No.
The theme song.
Not good enough to be Vic 1.
No, we're not. They're just being retarded. I literally have no idea what the fuck they're doing. They're trying to fucking drag race us.
Why are we going on a time when they have the rhino?
Put the fucking... Put their fucking dick away. I know, I got a GPS pulled up.
I didn't know it
yet. I hope that he marked it out on the fucking... It's just a straight road back, anyways. Hey, Vic 2, you're a bitch. You got your fucking job taken because you can't do shit. Half the team dead. Blind motherfuckers can't see IEDs to save their life. Evidently. By the casualties. You know, fuck these kids, we're dying, burn them.
Alright, let's go.
Burn them. Burn them. Come on, man, give it gas. Getting burnt. They're getting burnt. Vic 2, this is Vic 1. Just let us know if you can't hang and you just slow down for you. Come on, man. Give gas. I want that radio call. I want to be like, sorry, we're too much of a bitch to go faster. Gun it. I swear to God, if you crash this vehicle. What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? You're too bad. You're too rude. Alright, Bob's coming up on the right.
Oh, we lost Holiday.
Big one rolling up on the Bob. Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Wagon wheel, so go left and come all the way back to the gate.
Alright, the other left.
That works. We'll cover that way, we'll cover northwest. Or not. No, we got the gate. Vic 1's got the northeast. Y'all don't even know what a wagon wheel. Who the fuck are these dudes?
Carl!
Oh,
sorry.
Are we done?
Dismount. Man.
Full dismount?
Yes.
Hey, mama, rock me.
Hey, Campos.
What?
Eat shit.
Did you not
Nice.
Dude, fuck you.
No,
Knuckles tier. Knuckles.
Knuckles, man. It's all fun and games.
Fucking find Siddiqui and ask if you can get a loadout.
Are we already done?
Not that fast.
I'll give you a
loadout. Stop touching me.
No.
Do you want a second charge on you?
Knuckles.
You already got one worked out.
Knuckles.
Fucking
Virgil M27.
Oh
yeah, what's
good at?
Yeah, touching a minor retard.
M4's not even that bad.
Yeah,
that was like something a retard would say.
Dumbass.
Does that make it an E minor?
I want my compact M4's
fucking
long barrel.
Okay, quiet up, Alpha.
Lock it up, gentlemen. Lock it up. Lock it up. Lock it up.
Alright, holy.
No, Scarlet, no, not you. You're supposed to be on my side.
Here!
I said lock it up.
Quiet. Alright, I don't know how long y'all want to do this, but we can go, like, do it, like, almost like a 24-hour up in terms of, like, full on security, and not 24, I mean, like, you know, like a 4-hour up or whatever. But,
I'm down.
So shit's still rolling, so I guess security up here.
I'm going as long as you guys are. I got to wake up early, though, so I probably got, like,
hell
a few chairs
yeah.
in me.
Hell yeah.
I'm high as fuck on Sativa. I'm up for the night.
Hey, Charlie team, we're gonna go take over this tower and chill.
All right, cool.
I gotta take a massive dump, so I'll be in the woods or some shit.
Alpha, southeast. Yeah, go to the... go to the latrine.
I have to leave real fast.
Find a latrine
or,
somewhere.
Fucking Higgins?
Yeah.
I'm
still sitting
he doesn't have his 249.
Who?
I mean, they're all wearing
Smith.
Well, isn't there a box? Go to the box.
Hey, can this just be MSOT selection for the cadets?
Oh, yeah. I got you. Hold on.
Come on.
Come on.
They always wore that. Whenever cadet corps was around, they would wear MA.
We already have a corps. I
know, but I was always the second corps.
What do you guys
want
to
do?
Wait, Smith, you
always
wanted to be the main corps. I don't know.
Hey,
it could be both.
Hey, Higgins, we're gonna get a chance to slot somewhere where we want.
Gotcha. Talk to. Oh wait, hold on. Y'all just want to run a separate squad?
Sure. I mean, I don't even know what you guys are doing.
We're doing like patrol ops, so we're doing whatever.
Nope. Why? All right, all my guys who were with that
two 249s are in the left box.
How long?
Like the right now, just stand for Black Horse Channel 5. Sort of.
Okay.
For 5, and go ahead and just swap over to Woodlands. They're in Woodlands, so, you know.
Well, we're in M81s because we're cool. Y'all can do whatever you want.
Or something
there's more greenery around.
Just don't be in there.
Pedificant Woodlands because after every spawn you
desert does look kind of gay.
Desert is actually.
Hey, I'm coming from the old hotel.
Okay.
Oh, alright.
Oh.
Yes, it is.
There's more cadets
box.
Than regular members.
There's a box over there. One of them has 249 in the inventory.
Oh, Adam,
Lane, where's Lane at?
Is he in the mix somewhere?
I don't know if he is or not.
No, he's not.
Or not. He's in the back.
Oh. I'll be right back. Yeah, I'm just confused about my sexuality too, dog. Don't worry about it. You're not the only one.
Is there? That sounds like armor, right?
No, it's a fucking, yeah.
Artillery go.
Yo, gentlemen, they have to live.
Anyone got anti-tank?
Somebody get up in that tower, dude.
That don't sound good.
Yeah, cho. Why are we all pushing over?
I'll be in the border shooter. Bye, Mike.
He's a right fighter in maneuver. That doesn't automatically make him clear.
Should we shoot it? Merc, I'm getting up on this tower. Hey, we got a BTR outside.
Oh!
I got wounded in the fucking courtyard.
Get in that backside tower, guys.
Dear Lord.
Reverse PR.
Yeah. Sorry. Can you see PR on him?
Yeah.
Imagine. How did you guys use any anyone CPR. In the artillery brush?
Luke, is that you?
Yeah.
Can you do CPR?
All right.
Stand by.
I'm gonna move this guy as soon as
copy
you.
Copy, Charlie. I need to see that.
Burke is fucking dead. Well, you're speaking right now, so you're right.
We should probably push him in.
Roger.
Cover.
I'm.
Yep. That's where I'm going
to. I'm trying to just get myself back up a little
bit.
Actual down.
I'm stitching him up a little bit. He's already bandaged him. Open up again.
Alright, copy.
Yeah.
CPR. You help with the other guy? Oh, never mind. Yep. Self first.
Alright, I'm gonna push him into cover now.
This is a makeshift CCP in this shitty bunker.
That's alright. It'll work.
How bad are you, Siddiqui?
I'm decent. Alright. Not too crazy, but.
Put that casualty in here if you can.
Yep.
I just need one guy.
Get out of your way, one second.
Fucked.
Radio check 4-4.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna go talk to mom.
Okay.
There he is. How'd it go?
Oh, good. It was fun.
Yeah.
Like, working for you again.
Whoever has that green light on, you can stay here. Don't really need anybody else here.
I saw you guys had guys. I glanced over for a minute and saw there was bad guys in contact with you guys.
I mean, yeah, that'll happen.
More, where you at?
I'm right here next to you, Campus.
Oh, okay. You're helping.
They weren't there for very long.
That was weird, dude. I had no warning with that IDF. I didn't hear it come at all.
I know, I didn't hear any audible.
Yeah, I'm fucked up. You can help me over here. Where's, Fuse over here?
I was unconscious in the Vic. I don't know what the fuck happened there.
You were unconscious?
Yeah, I went and I had to go do something real quick and I got back. And when I got back, When I got back, I was inside the Vic and I was unconscious. I don't know.
You want to help me out here more?
Yeah, I'm stitching right now.
What? How many guys on 4-5?
Go back in again, right, Zeke.
Where's the enemy? Hey,
Boo,
come over to our tower.
I did, though. Mostly.
All right.
Alright, you're stitched up, Campos.
Roger. What's that more?
You're stitched up.
I'm good?
Yeah.
Can you give me some meds? Like, some morphine?
Yeah.
Hybridine. Welcome back.
Movement, 130.
fuck.
Southeast. Yeah, just smoke bitches when you see them. I haven't ate all day. I only ate one meal yesterday. I think I'm actually starting to starve and die.
Hey, I got a BTR rolling down the hill, bearing 105.
East. BTR coming down the hill, east.
Okay. East? I have a law on me, if you need it.
Yeah, I see him.
AT4. Hey,
I'm gonna get a range.
I got a range.
Yeah. Hey, yeah, you guys stand clear.
Range is 437.
They're gonna hit it.
Camps. Oh, they are.
Okay. Range 435. Just get that shit ready in case they miss, because they're gonna miss.
Yeah, they're gonna miss.
So let them fire their shot, and then you pop up and fire yours.
Wait, let's do that volley fire. I have mine ready too.
Yep, send right at.
Okay.
They missed. Yep, they missed. Give it to them.
We're back. Okay,
all clear.
Yeah, I know, I got myself too a little bit. It hit the wall behind us and fucked us all up. Yeah, I just pissed him off. I think.
We missed all three shots, that was
really
bad.
BTR's on that close road to the southeast, sitting near the two buildings. Oh, wait, I got this shit. This'll piss it off. How far do you reckon that is? 250?
Probably
A firm.
Bro, we can't fuck.
CCP is that little bunker next to the LZ.
Do we have any more AT?
What is that?
Check. Charlie. What are you guys on?
The
northwest tower.
BTR!
No, what the fuck is that?
There's infantry over the back of it.
MP northwest.
summit. Clear. On the west tower. Northwest. Or next to the CCP. Not fucking CP. Mass CP. The other end.
Mike off.
Man, it'd be really nice to have a mortar right now. Hold on, I'm gonna get up here. That was a good fucking hit on that BTR. You good, Moore?
Yeah, Mike, I'm good. On.
Mike off.
I'm gonna go take a piss.
Mike on.
I got a mass cash over here on the southeast side. I need quarantine.
I'm on the way. Which corner are you?
Southeast.
I'm moving.
Moving them to the center. Inside of a barracks building, I got Alexic here, he's
Alright, I'm making my way over, I'm crawling right now. Fuck, the mortars aren't close, I'm running. Hod, are you in this building?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm coming. I'm right outside.
I'm putting the tourniquet.
Alright.
Check his heart rate.
He has a heart
rate.
Got
plus one.
Alright, everything that's wounded is bandaged.
Alright, I stitched
him up really quick. Everything that's wounded is the tourniquet.
Sam, I just got tiered to medical assistance. Howdy, howdy.
Broken tourniquet, right arm.
Yep, stop the bleeding.
Moving tourniquet, right, bandaging right leg.
You want to put a tourniquet on the limbs that are still bleeding first. Stop the bleeding first. Does he have a heart rate?
Yeah.
He does, yeah.
Sweet.
Fucking hell.
PCP is getting hammered.
Alright.
Can you do CPR on him? On yep. Tier, I'll give him saline.
Here has a pulse.
Giving Alexic saline.
He's not bleeding anymore, I need a stitch.
Can you give Tier an epi in the leg?
Yep.
Wait, is he in hypertension?
Yeah, he needs a morphine or adenosine. Actually, no, wait. No, he just needs a saline to come in.
Damn, Alexi, you got fucked up.
Can you just give Tier an epi? Doesn't need anything to. bring his heart rate down. Giving Alexic a epi, and then I'll start stitching them.
I'm stitching to you right now.
Mic off.
Giving him more saline.
You stitch Alexic?
I already did.
Alright. Covering the door.
Giving tear morphine. I'm gonna give him epi too. Give Alexic morphine and epi.
Negative. Get to the southeast over here. Hey Warner. Smith needs ammo.
Oh shit, I didn't realize it was you, Coco.
Yep, long time no see.
No kidding.
Have been missed.
I'm alive. Thank you.
You're welcome. I saved your life.
I think Coco saved my life.
No, I saved your life, because I could have left you there and I could have went to my team.
Yeah, he did most of the bandaging on you. He did
almost
all the work.
Both of you guys saved my life.
Because I don't exist, AT. Hey.
Here, I gave you morphine and you have reduced vitals for a while. I'm out.
I'm all alive right now, Higgins. Hello.
Tear.
Oh, shoot, I'm up.
Yep.
Dude, I got flung out the side of a tower.
Oh, shit.
Dude, I got shadow play,
stand real quick, stand still real quick.
Stuff was crazy.
I was working on you guys, forgot to bandage my fucking self.
Yeah, I saw a round go up and I knew Holiday was down there. And I'm like, Holiday, are you alright? And then boom, one hit the tower and I got thrown out and Scarlet died.
Can you stitch me when you're done with him?
Yep.
Am I green?
Yeah, you're green.
Alright, I'm back up.
Beautiful weather today.
Alright, you're stitched up.
Alright, can you take me back to Charlie?
Yep.
Alright. Am I that heavy? Warner, yeah, I think I am. I brought extra ammo.
Oh, yeah. If you're above like 44 kilos.
No, you take a box.
Oh shit, I'm 100 pounds. How much do you weigh now?
I weigh 86 pounds. Good.
Okay,
good.
We didn't put him in the truck.
Alright, yeah.
Which one is ours? Far one or the close one?
Probably the one with the wall on it. Oh, no, actually, I woke up over here in this one. It's the one with the law on it.
We have an op. Oh, there, right.
Christ life. Charlie's over here in this corner on the northeast, northeast corner. Over here.
Hey, fellas.
Yep.
Where's Campos?
He's down there. On the box. Oh, stop.
Oh my god, dude, I'm so fucking good with this thing. Did you see that shit?
No, you didn't kill him. I already tagged him, sorry, bud.
Do you fucking see that shot?
Yeah.
Holy hell.
The British people in the 15th now? Yo, more.
Yep.
Well, electric was down. I stole his pistol. His aviator glasses and his magazine for his pistol.
Oh my god.
Sneak 100.
Oh, they're shooting rockets.
Hey.
Yep.
Yeah, up there, the tower. IR thing.
Yeah? Did you get the tablet for it?
Yeah, I'm gonna check. I'm gonna see if I can see anybody.
No. Yeah,
oh wow, this thing's pretty fucking nifty.
Yeah, it is. I used to use it all the time.
Get orientated here.
You see Nips?
Shoot, I'm gonna grab more ammo.
Grab his ammo, shoots it all. I don't get it.
That's the far southwest one. This is the main compound one over here.
The HQ.
So I guess we could say this is the west tower.
Whose truck is that?
There's a guy on the hill over there.
Where?
Oh, to the right, laser. To the right of that laser, to the right of that laser. BRDM. BRDM.
And I may or may not have
right there, yep. Free. Just to the right of that. Hey, hey!
Oh shit!
Up there, right, right, right.
Up there.
To the right.
Put a laser
west,
on it.
Northwest.
I'm jamming.
It's firing.
Oh shit. Hang on, Mark. I'm gonna scoot over to the right. Oh shit.
Can I get a bench for
that? Is that an SA-13?
New mag or new boss.
One guy's still over there.
Oh. Hey, over here, over here. See that guy laying down?
Yep. Smoke coming from. I can't see shit.
Lose out here. We're getting shot at from the north northeast. Not that you can see it.
God damn it, dude. What? They're fucking knobs. Like that far out. Get the grenades over the wire!
Throw a flashbang out there.
Hold your ground. Kill the warrior as he fights. He's raging on the hill. No surrender. Hold your ground. Headlights, enemy dick.
Just Charlie.
Okay, Alexic, you're gonna come with me then. Have you guys just been getting contact to the north?
Oh, to the right.
Yeah, northeast and the north. Okay. Northwest, northeast.
I'm actual for.
Oh, fuck, hold it down.
I'm out. Oh, fuck. Trees. Oh, shit, tree, no!
Okay, never mind. I'm staying here to help. Wait, no.
Buildings on the right. Buildings on the right.
Wait.
Boo is dead.
Boo? Wait.
Boo's not dead.
Did he just get shot? Before. I think he just got shot. I'm helping Holiday. Holiday just got shot too.
Jesus Christ.
Tree is down.
Holiday's bandaged, but I'm not gonna finish through.
Oh, Campus just got shot.
Oh, fuck's sake.
Where's the Corman?
Fuck it. Oh god, is there someone close? I hear him.
Frag out.
Speaking fucking Arabic around here somewhere.
Frag out.
Are you guys okay?
Yep, he's bandaged. I stitched his head real quick.
Holiday good?
Holiday's bandaged, but he's... I don't know about his other stats.
I can take them to the Corman. Corman building.
Okay, I think... What the fuck? Why can't I give Saline?
Shit, Nate!
Oh, fuck! Ow! That was nice. Thanks, Campos.
No, Campos is dead!
Campos absorbed all of that.
And, wait, is Holiday... Yeah?
No, they're not dead. They're not dead. They're just unconscious, I think.
No, Campos is... I think. Yeah, he's dead.
He's dead? Oh. Fuck, is Holiday dead? He's not dead.
Yeah, I just saw, the RGD-5 fly through the window.
Oh, that was their fucking grenade. Well, Campos... Campos, like...
Oh my god, there's a shit...
Campos accidentally dove on the grenade by laying on the grenade. Holy fuck. My god, they're all right here.
Shit.
Ah, Holiday's dead. Ah. Fuck.
Who is fucked up?
Yeah, he is.
Give him blood, give him blood.
Put 1,000.
They're right outside the fence.
They're just over that north wall.
Putting a splint on his right arm.
Right, I'm starting to stitch. I'm gonna go halfway to the end. Just so we get some wound stitched up.
Alright.
Left arm, and I'm gonna remove tourniquets.
Okay. I'm just gonna finish this stitch.
Where's my body?
You know, like
it's sunk into the ground.
It's like the movie The Outpost.
Man, I leave for 5 minutes and everything's blowing up when I get back.
Alright. Alright.
Check.
Where's my body? Yeah.
No hurry more, I'm doing CPR.
It's all somewhere. Right. I glitched off the tower. I think it fell off.
Hello?
What the fuck?
A lot of bodies out
pushing
there.
Another 1,000, he lost.
Oh shit, they're throwing grenades! I don't
no,
see-
I was, no, I died. I came back down.
No,
I thought it was coming. I think it's still alive.
Who just walked across the fucking H? Jesus Christ.
Hey, are you back?
Yeah.
Pretty much.
He's taking grenades from over the wall. I got you, buds. We're good.
Oh, you guys good?
Most
good.
Still no heart rate, still doing CPR.
Okay.
Yeah, there's a lot of dead people coming.
Dude, I don't know. I didn't expect y'all to be defending the whole time. I could go out and do some more missions.
I'm not really,
Yeah, let's wrap this up. Maybe extra out of here. Call it,
Hey, how's,
Foo's the only one that survived that whole ordeal, and so we're still working.
Is Foo okay?
He's fucked up, oh, yeah, but he's crashed. Alive.
Alright, I mean, you don't have
to. Alright, he's got heart rate.
Alright. Here, go to, if you
Yeah, Campos, they tossed the frag in here and you took all of it.
The frag landed at your leg, your legs are like 17 right wounds.
It landed right here, and me and Mar were right here, and we survived because we ate all the shit.
Did y'all take my equipment? Where'd my shit go?
The body sunk into the ground, and Holiday and Alexic were yoinking your shit.
Assholes. There's a fucking machine gun on the ground here.
I want a 240.
Hey, get to the northeast corner.
Wait, is that where we are? We're gonna leave this place. That's where we are. Yeah, we're good.
He should be up soon.
Where'd Berdine go?
I don't know. He said I want a 240 and he walked away.
Oh, so he's probably right there by the box.
Dude, wake up. Stop faking it. You're kind of milking this, I'm gonna be honest. Who was that Nassau guy? Was it a Siddiqui or Ghost?
It was Siddiqui who like interned with NASA or something.
Yeah,
like.
Yeah.
More Stitchy.
Okay.
Did you go to more space Bandy yet, Siddiqui?
Okay.
Control deck. 3, 2.
More sucky sucky.
That one I'm gonna have to rethink.
Alright. Heads up, would have been dope as fuck.
I
heard them talking about it. I was gonna tell you but I decided not to.
Thanks, Holiday.
Alright, you're stitched all day.
Thank you. You're back last.
Oh, Warhorse is on the way. One mic away. Okay, he corrected himself to four. Four mics.
I was like, one mic? We should have been hearing him by now, no?
Four Michaels.
Four Michaels.
That's a lot of Michaels. What's his first name?
He's more than four away. That's definitely more than four.
What do you think Fu's first name is? Chang?
No, what Lee? Was it? Lee. No. What was it? What was Fu's name?
Zhao?
What was Fu's first name?
Zuko?
Henry.
Henry, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
What? Oh, did he kill himself?
Because he couldn't remember his name.
Yeah, he definitely killed himself. He was, like, perfectly stable. Don't do it, Gippos. Oh, fuck. Let me stitch you up.
Holiday just darted.
I don't know if you started drinking yet.
I have.
Holiday made a good decision to save his fucking life. There is a good chance Gippos would have done that.
There's a can down. We're gonna keep working. I ordered the pizza a second ago.
Yeah?
Oh, what?
Yeah?
Yeah, I wasn't talking to you.
So who are you talking to?
Deuce.
Okay.
Need pizza? That's Warhorse.
Where? I got a...
In here.
You got a...
Imagine! Fuck out of here, Warhorse!
forces are fucking bombs.
We don't want you here.
Bro, I hear him. I see him. I see him. Shut up.
What's the range?
This shit is tenable as fuck.
He's flying over the enemy's position.
Big thing.
Yeah, the fucking area that we couldn't see to. I bet they have SPAA deck or some shit.
That'd be funny.
Call up an MIA, I dare you. Call up an MIA right now. Call up an MIA.
MIA.
No, on the squad there.
Get it.
God damn, as soon as I start moving, I start bleeding.
These are the moments where I'm grateful I have quick mount.
Alright, listen.
Fuck yeah.
We're still waiting for it.
Alpha has one out, I don't know if he's spawned.
At all?
That's it.
All the creatures in.
All in?
All in.
All in?
All in.
Where's Warner?
Warner's in here currently, he's currently in the healer.
Hey, bro.
Yeah, currently is all in.
Well, I really hope Smith's
respawned.
Hey,
you need some help with Warner?
Yep. can someone give CPR to Warner?
I'm already working on it.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay, good.
Yeah, Smith. I'm currently stitching with him.
We will.
That is a dope-ass fucking gun. Holy shit. Yeah, fuck him up! Give him hell!
You're supposed to be down, Kappa.
Who's flying? Who's flying? Fucking lady was getting all messed up.
Warner has heart rate of 70.
I'm pushing up the info order.
Have we lost the bird?
Hey, Coco, when you get a chance, can you get some stitches in me?
Yes, if you banish me.
My calls. Yeah. One second.
Hello?
No way, I think I'm good now.
Hi?
Yes.
Oh. I heard your guys' tunes.
Alright, so who said they needed Stitch?
Paige.
No, can you actually drive? Yeah, Brutus. Okay, alright.
Why is
yeah, top of the
still
stairs
back in
fine.
So he didn't respawn. Is he unconscious?
Really
oh, he's walking
around. You guys left the
okay,
man behind.
Okay, well, I called him on fucking radio and I thought he was respawned.
Left
home? I guess we're going back to Smith, that's fine.
No, we're not going back.
Did we actually leave?
No,
yeah.
Smith,
no. He went to the teleport.
Yeah, he went
to
the teleport.
Oh,
Smith
okay.
Got earlier.
Okay.
This is a helicopter.
How they tax right now.
I'm just saying, like,
thank you.
Seems kind of inefficient.
Hey, Coco.
No.
That's Holiday on the fucking gun?
No.
I have insurance,
oh,
please.
Campos, just so you know, in some big helicopters, you do have to land on runways.
What?
Yeah, they actually roll land sometimes.
If you're heavy, you can't just hover land.
Up, so.
Sometimes they'll roll land on the runway.
Why?
Because helicopters generate lift as you move forward. The faster you're moving forward, the more lift you make. If you're too heavy, you can't take off vertically.
Please don't ever. I don't know where the park is, like, so I'm
gonna be sure.
I will say that was very cool until he came in.
I want to see if GC you guys can make it go fly.
I don't remember.
We'll get out.
Oh.
Back to front.
You look to your right, right? Yeah.
Let's get, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
I look to the rear.
Waiting on Warner, I think. There we go.
I'm waiting on a few guys.
On Scarlet. There we go.
Who's next to you?
Speed this shit.
You're on the left side of the left. Right side, go right.
Fucking hell, Smith.
Can we get a screenshot of Charlie right now?
He's just chilling.
Alright, Operation Save Smith.
There he is.
Hey. Hey, Smith.
Are we gonna get off the tarmac?
I died a couple times, and then I picked up some random guy's gun.
Alright. So, lock it up real quick. We got Zeus still. I'm back, obviously. We can continue onwards. I think we're gonna lose a few people here.
I'm down.
I didn't realize y'all were gonna defend the whole time, so we'll just say it's a lost cause now. The locals did not like our presence there and threw like a few thousand men at us.
Great.
So yeah, we can do whatever. We can form up. We got shit ton of people too.
Like, to this is like
on top of the old
time. Yeah, we could do a dope ass one up.
Oh yeah.
Fucking
special
weapons or anything.
Yes,
fucking
yes,
campus, or you want to do a mortar team or
yes,
rifle squads
yes,
up?
Hell yeah.
Oh, you're wearing
campus. Campus, can I be part of your mortar team?
On the fucking tubes.
Campus, you gotta put
who is that,
your
Scarlet?
Hands up.
Yeah.
What is the definition of a mortar?
Oh shit.
They go flunk.
Oh, here, I'll heal everybody.
Fucking hell.
You're off the fucking team.
Why did Campos die?
I think you guys mean Mokar.
Alright, hey, I'm gonna be right back. I gotta grab my pizza.
Foo's gonna go fucking have fun with his plate thing.
Yeah, I'll make a day as well.
What's the first part? How does it, what's the first part of that again, Scarlet?
It goes,
yeah, dude, the night actually was very bright.
No, 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 it goes flunk, then.
No, it's a little explosion. Now I need M81. Any of you motherfuckers can give me your M81, I'll be greatly appreciated.
Why are you so goddamn loud?
Yeah, fucking Christ.
I don't know, it's my mic.
Move your mic
no,
away
this
from
is
your
screaming.
Face.
Oh, okay, alright, goodbye. Fucking Christ.
Like, dropped off my gun, I don't know.
You lost your
sight? I lost my sight. I had Scarlet get me a new one.
Where'd he get it? Did he get
how
it?
Many,
get
how
it
many people are in the mortar scene?
All of us
gone.
Here.
I'm not gonna do the mortar.
It's Berdine, Morfu, me, and Campos, and Holiday.
We could run two guns.
Alright.
Yeah,
did we lose
both? Fuck me.
I'm probably well, gonna actually, good. I shouldn't leave because I'm gonna
out.
Have to leave halfway
through. Oh, yeah, hold on, we gotta do a picture of everybody's left.
Well, we can
but
do it
on gather around
the one on that's cursed, though.
No, do it in front of the bird.
Everything straight.
The other way, where Campos is facing. The direction Campos is facing.
Yeah. Campos is AFK,
but we want his butt.
So we kind of.
No,
no,
Campos.
Let's
take the picture facing this way so we get the birds in the background.
You just went right in front of me.
That's true. Then stand up, hold on.
What?
Hey, only cadet people allowed.
No, everybody.
No, anybody can join in. I don't care.
Scarlet?
Well.
No.
What are we missing? Where's Lee?
Cadet, Scarlet, there's people that have been in the fucking Cadet Corps Discord more than you've been in that aren't cadets.
Alright, Lee's
no, don't even fucking try and fight it. That's literally true.
Hey, you guys to the right, if you want to be
yeah,
in, you can be in.
Okay.
I don't think they want to be in. Well, that's kind of rude.
Alright, can
I
you turn Lee around?
The okay symbol.
Turn Lee to face the front.
Yeah.
Who?
There you go.
Are you in the...
You're...
Alright, there we go. Beautiful.
Knock that head back, so I know how that feels.
I hope you guys know I'm not actually a cameraman.
Hey, again,
what happened?
Oh, Jesus,
are you back?
Hi.
Biggest fucking hoax in existence.
What happened?
He's taking the picture.
Higgins, take
Higgins,
the fuck.
Are you taking a picture?
I took the picture. The picture's been taken.
All right, thanks for telling us, pal.
You gotta say click or something.
Yeah. Like, what is going on?
I missed it.
Oh my lord.
Alright.
Emergency's just trying to survive.
Yeah, right.
I can't hear anything.
Who wants M81? Oh, I'll put M81 in the box.
Oh, I need my 249 back too.
No,
right,
too bad.
I was
going
to play with
times.
Some names I haven't seen in a while, but I'm going to take my leave now.
All right.
So thanks all for giving me a good night, and I'll see you all in no time.
See
ya, Fogel.
Bye,
Fogel.
Bye, Fogel.
Bye.
No.
Hey, Line.
Mm-hmm.
You killed him. Look what you did.
So just to let you know, you're going to get four airframes tomorrow. For that support request you'll put in.
Wait, there's a support request?
Oh.
Yeah, shit. Alexa, you're going to freaking Archer 1, remember?
Yeah, I remember.
Like, I am interested and I know what you guys are talking about.
Okay, like,
it's above your pay grade, go away.
Oh, okay. I only get paid $10 an hour to rattle up cattle. I don't think I get paid enough.
Holiday,
yeah,
Campos.
Exactly.
Campos.
Where the fuck are you?
Alright, sounds good, man.
Oh, fuck. Wait, what time is that? 1900?
No, yours is at 1700.
Oh, fuck.
So.
Okay. Yep. I gotta
remember, Archer 1, you gotta
you
have
live?
Yours.
But they're
oh.
Boom,
oh, gross.
Campos.
Oh,
man. Organized mortars.
Dude, Mateo sounds like a fucking sauce.
Okay, I wanna do mortars.
Mateo.
Campos, let me do mortars.
Say Mateo is the fucking.
We're full.
Alright, what do you want to talk about, Higgins?
You walked off as you were fucking being rude.
Higgins? Okay, one second. Higgins!
What?
What do you want to talk about?
Okay, you need to get your mortar team assembled so I know...
It's Charlie. It's Charlie.
I know what we got to work with here.
Okay, alright.
So grab your guys. So
we're assembled.
We separate them.
We're assembled.
Okay, I need people to separate so that we can
stand over here.
Okay, alright. Scarlet, where are you at?
What?
Oh, come on.
Where are you at? Get over here.
Alright.
Deep cuts right on the page.
Alright.
Look at this
stand over there. Alright, fucking.
Deep cuts reference.
Holiday and more. You are gun one.
Hey, gun one.
For Dine and Foo, you're gun two.
Wait, I might head off.
Okay, alright, goodbye.
Yep. See y'all later.
Bye.
See you
around.
Yeah,
hold on.
Drop back in.
What?
Y'all fly boys wanna fly?
Okay.
Here, you wanna be buddy team?
Actually, I'm a fly boy. I wanna fly.
What?
No, I'm joking.
Jesus
I'm doing mortars. Fuck you guys.
Okay, I don't
I
wanna
say,
fly.
Say, what do you wanna do then? Do you want mortars or flying?
Beer?
You just gotta let Scarlet work out for a
while. You wanna come hang out with the fucking tube strokers?
You're a mortar man now.
I don't know.
Ah, oh, perfect.
Campos, I found the replacement.
We're gonna have some problems.
Campos, I have a replacement.
No, you're gonna have a lot of solutions.
Campos.
You find a solution.
Campos, I got a replacement.
Jeez,
we're good.
Okay, alright, this looks good.
Where's my buddy?
Alright, more Holiday, gun 1, Verdine, Alexa, gun 2.
That's a 240.
Same thing.
Smith, go do a fucking lap.
It is not.
Where is the
go do a lap around the entire
lap.
Yeah.
Okay.
That is cruel.
Yeah, I just want to back blast them all.
Maybe it'll familiarize him with the weapon.
He'll probably be back.
Yeah.
Right.
Hey, after that, he'll know the difference just in weight.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
God.
Yeah.
I'm about to see some of the blue action over there. Oh,
all
of them
being?
Why?
Oh no.
Alright.
Go.
Fuck
no.
Alright.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't see that
Scarlet.
Who is that over there? Is that Scarlet? Yeah, of fucking course it was.
Just running away.
Higgins,
we just
can you figure out
blood.
If that was fucking that just blew
I'm
on
not
blue?
Paying, I don't, dude, I'm
it
not
was
Scarlet.
Yeah.
It was Smith,
I have
Smith
no
and Scarlet.
Are you there? You dude.
Of course.
Yes,
the
they're like the two youngest
threat.
And most annoying. Yes.
Alright.
Look at Chase him down there fucking yelling at him.
He's not in the JP fucking then. Unit. Yeah,
good. Oh, well, that's true.
Alright, what do you fucking ban Campos? Him? Like, what do we do? Uncharted territory. Like
you have no power here.
Kick him or ban him. I don't know. It's up to Higgins. He's the host.
I'm Silver Shield. Do I?
Hey, Roger.
Ah, Higgins is the host. It's up to him.
I saw your glasses.
What?
Yeah.
Dude, what is this? Why did you put all this fucking ammo?
Holy fuck!
It's a glitch.
Oh my lord.
It looks like
you guys can turn that.
Have
off
you ever seen the inside
settings
of a T-62? It
this
looks
is my
just
new
like
god.
That.
Yeah, there you go. You got plenty of ammo.
I feel like if you shot the ground once, it would detonate half the map.
Oops. Yeah.
All right.
Who the fuck?
More. We're gonna need to
settle down.
I was trying to open
we,
the fucking round.
Can we get lines like figured out? Squads figured out? People who
I
are rifling and shit.
Hey. Are we gonna be driving or flying?
We'll probably drive there.
Okay,
we need
can
a truck.
Put down a high back.
Hello, I'm here.
A what?
High back Humvee.
Okay, yes. Hey, Higgins, put fucking Scarlet in timeout for doing that shit.
Yeah, we're sure.
Hey, we might need two.
A little box,
Kappa.
Yeah, we do have two tubes.
No, I mean like we might need two trucks to fill them and with the put the mortars in.
Yeah, we'll need two
where
high backs, definitely.
He... I killed him, so he's probably dead.
Damn it,
the
Smith
start
got out.
Oh, you
of
killed
his
him.
I did. I stopped his heart from beating.
Did you make Smith run a lap?
Yes.
That's
fucking
amazing.
He's gonna have to well, he called a fucking left. 240 at 249. What else is
what?
That?
What? He's
that
still
a
unicorn
a
right now.
He does.
Yeah,
he's
making do a lot with the 240. There
okay,
you go.
Well, it's daytime. All of you are unicorns. I think I'm normal.
Okay, unicorn doesn't
there
just mean not.
Alright. Scarlet, you're in fucking timeout.
There we go.
So this is
that's
two.
For
two,
me, what for?
Thank you, Howie.
He shot me
got
first!
Shut up. Shut up.
But you killed him.
Shut up.
He's flying in a
shut
war
up,
right
shut
now.
Up, shut up. Alright, he's talking. Dude, I swear to God, it's like I'm back in the cadets. It's horrible. I'm slowly back away from this reputation.
It wasn't this autistic.
Can
there
we,
good
yes,
point,
can we get lines? Who is
remember.
Not mortaring?
Hey, mortar team want to find Campos.
Yeah, get the mortar team away from everybody else.
I need my fucking trucks.
Okay, I'll give
we're
you
gonna
your
get trucks. The
trucks
start loading shit up. I'm normal team. I'm just saying it's gonna take a minute.
Tier?
Oh, yeah. Jesus.
Come here. What do you want? Like, you want
yeah,
one of
fuck
these?
Yeah.
Or like one of those?
The Hybex. Yeah, one of those.
Okay.
That was ugly.
Which one looks better? What's the difference? Oh, that's armored. You want the armored one?
Yeah, fuck.
Join
yeah.
In, bro.
Whatever, there you go. Alright, so this is the mortar team. One